Cardi B and Offset celebrated their baby girl's birthday by throwing her a huge $0.4 million shindig in New York City. Kulture's first birthday party was lituation. Cardi B and Offset celebrated their baby girl's birthday by throwing her a huge $0.4 million shindig in New York City. The Onederful Birthday theme party included an incredible dessert bar, face painting, a built-a-bear workshop, and more. Despite the blackout in Manhattan on Saturday that temporarily left the party without power or air conditioning, the party didn't stop. The star shared several photos from the bash to her Instagram story, including a sweet video of Kulture wearing a rainbow dress in arm of dead Offset 27. Cardi also showed off the impressive dessert spread, which included a five-star cake, cupcakes, and more, all in keeping with the rainbow theme. At one point, partygoers could be seen lighting up the dance floor with the flashlights on their phones. Parts of New York City, mainly Manhattan's Midtown and Upper West Side, were briefly plunged into darkness Saturday night in a major power outage that affected approximately 72,000 people, according to Con Edison. The outage, which started just before 7 p.m. and was fixed hours later, came on the 42nd anniversary of the 1977 blackout, which affected the entire city and sparked chaos. Kulture's birthday bash came 3 days after her first birthday on Wednesday. To celebrate, Cardi posted a rap on Instagram that she wrote while pregnant with Kulture. Lyrics include, "I ain't even meet you and I love you," that performed live on the TV. "I hid you under my dress, we did the ruffles and fur coats 100 different ways, but seems like you are getting larger every day."